Okay, standing glute routine. So first thing, head to this quarter squat position. Put your hips up all back. I don't want the knees too far forward, so hips are back, quarter squat position. From here, we're gonna do internal and external rotation. So internal, external. All right, you do 10 of these each leg, just one leg at a time. In the next one, we go single leg stance and then a toe tap out to the side. So only a little tap. Pushing out to the side, then the last one is a single leg hold, 30 seconds. Same thing, keep that quarter squat position, hips back, glutes on.